better off if you know that every time before that I have tried to measure pain inside, you can't ignore it. Right now I can't ignore it.